All right, audio rolling.
Camera. Science with Sophie, bonus extra take 6 on the gravity blues. Here we go. Clap.
Oh yeah. I wanna go to space, babe, but gravity's got me down. Yeah, I wanna go to space, baby, but gravity's got me down. Because the physics are complicated, so I'm stuck here on the ground. I did the calculations based on my personal mass. I am the payload, and I'm flying first class. Add my weight to the weight of the craft, boosters, payload, and all. Then 90% of the rocket is fuel. That's a lot to fall. I wanna go to space, babe, but this math I gotta solve. I wanna circle in orbit, but I ain't got the curve. I want a circle in orbit, but I ain't got the curve. Because the Earth is round, so your rocket needs the right kind of swerve. Crazy thing about space is, just a few miles up, outside of our atmosphere, it don't seem like much. But the galaxy's constantly moving, and baby, so are we. So it's not just up we gotta go, it's sideways, you see. Oh, I wanna go to space, babe, but it ain't easy. I wanna launch those rocket boosters, but I ain't got the thrust. Because your thrust must be greater than your mass to leave Earth in the dust. Oh! But it's tricky to balance the push I'm calling thrust. Without enough, I'll crash back down. But with too much, I'll shoot out of orbit like I was a t-shirt from a t-shirt cannon. And out into space and the rocket might flip. I'll go floating with nowhere to land. And I'll end up all sad like I dear Major Tom. And I like space, but what if I want to reverse my direction? I would like to know that returning to Earth is an option for me. Oh, I want to go to space, baby. I'll circle out of the orbit and burst into space and I'll blah, 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 blah. No, so close. Oh, man, I missed the words and I'll blah, 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 hear out some more words and then I'll just go on. I'm really upset. I'm a